Class, now we start with exercise 6D. In this, they are asking you to find LCM. Now, they have not mentioned by which method we have to find LCM. So, in the previous exercise, we learned how to find LCM by using multiplication tables and by inspection. So, now we will try to find LCM. We will learn LCM by using which method? Prime factorization. So, in exercise 6A, I taught you how to find HCF by using prime factorization. Now we will learn how to find LCM by using prime factorization method. Now look at the first one, 8 and 12. So what I will do is I will find out the prime factors of 8 and prime factors of 12. So hope you have till now you have learned how to do prime factorization. So 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. And what about 12? 2 6 are 12, 2 3s are 6, and 3 1s are 3. So what are the factors, prime factors of 8? 2 into 2 into 2. Now I will tell you the other way of writing when the factors are repeated. Now in this you can see that the 2 is repeated 3 times, right? So 2 is repeated 3 times. So I can also write this as 2 power 3. This is called power. This means 2 has the power 3. It means that 2 is repeated 3 times. 2 is multiplied to itself 3 times. So you can write this 2 into 2 into 2 also as 2 power 3 because 2 is multiplied 3 times. Now, what are the prime factors of 12? 2 into 2 into 3. Now in this form, how I can write? As you can see, this 2 is repeated 2 times. So I can write 2 power 2. This is called power. 2 ka kitna power hai? 2. It means 2 is multiplied to itself 2 times. And 3 has the power 1 because it is only 1 time. Either you write 1 or you don't write 1. It's the same thing. It will mean that this 3 has the power 1. So now what I will do is to find out the LCM, I will see what are the factors, all the factors used in both the numbers. Like there is 2 also and there is 3 also. So the factors used are 2 and 3. Now I will take the factor 2 among this, which is having the highest power. Now highest power of 2 that is used over here is 3. So it means for taking out the LCM, I will take 2 with the highest power, and the highest power is 3, and 3 has the power only 1. So I will take this 3 with the power 1. So in order to take out the LCM, now 2 power 3 means 2, I have to multiply 3 times, and there is 1 times 3. So you multiply all of them. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. So what it means is that the LCM of these two numbers is 24. So 24 is the smallest multiple, which is common to both of them. 24 is the smallest multiple, which is a multiple of 8 also and multiple of 12 also. Now let me take one more example to find out LCM by using prime factorization method. Now let me take the C part, 12 and 18. Now I have to take out the prime factors of these two numbers. 2 6 are 12, 2 3 are 6, and 3 1s are 3. Now 18, 2 9s are, now 9 will go on the table of 3, 3 3s are, and 3 1s are. So now what are the factors of 12? The factors of 12 are 2 into 2 into 3. And now what is the other way I taught you to write? Like this 2 is repeated 2 times, so you can write this as 2 power 2. that 2 is repeated 2 times and 3 is repeated only 1 time. Now what about 18? It's 2 into 3 into 3. And what is the other way of writing? Like 2 is only 1 time and 3 is 2 times repeated. So I can say 3 ka power is 2, that 3 is multiplied 2 times. Now to take out the LCM, look at these. So I will look at these. Now first of all, which are all the factors there? Different factors. I have 2 also and I have 3 also. So I will write 2 and 3. Now for 2, I will see which is the highest power being used. The highest power of 2 used over here is 2. Here the power is 1, here the power is 2. So I will take the highest power. So 2 ka power I will take 2. And among 3, which 3 has the highest power? This 3 has the highest power. So I will take the highest power of 3 being used, that is 2. So now to take out the LCM, 2 power 2 means that 2 is multiplied 2 times and 3 power 2 means that 3 also is multiplied 2 times. So 2 2's are 4, 4 3's are 12, 12 3's are 36. So it means the LCM of these two numbers is 36. So 36 is the smallest multiple of both these numbers. Now let me take one more example and find out the LCM by using prime factorization method only. Now the number given are 24 and 32. So I will take out the prime factors of 24. So 2 12s are 24, 2 6 are 12, 2 3s are 6 and 3 will go on its own table, 3 1s are 3. The same way 32, I'll start from 2, 2 16s are, 2 8s are, 2 4s are, and 2 2s are, and 2 1s are. So what are the prime factors of 24? 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Now this also I can write as, because 2 is repeated 3 times, so you can say 2 with the power 3. So what it means that 2 is repeated, multiplied to itself how many times? 3 times, and 3 is multiplied only 1 time. Now for 32, 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 by 5 times. So how can I write this in the other way? I can write that 2 has the power 5, means 2 is multiplied to itself how many times? 5 times. Now for taking out the LCM, I will look at this thing. So first of all the factors that are used to in these two, while taking out the prime factors of these two, what are all the factors being used? 2 also is there, 2 is used and 3 is used. Now for these 2 and 3, I will take the highest power that is being used. Now I can see that this 2 has a power 5, this 2 has a power 3. So it means which power I will take among these, which is the highest power? I will take 5, which is highest power, and 3 has the power 1 only. So in order to take out the LCM now, it means that 2 I have to multiply how many times? 5 times, and 3 1 time. 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 2's are 16, 16 2's are 32, and 32 3's are is 96. So it means that the LCM of 24 and 32 is 96. Let me take one example from the third question. I have taken the B part. I have to find the LCM of 22 and 44. So let me take out their prime factors. 2 1s are, 2 1s are. 11 being a prime number will go on its own table. 11 1s are 11. Now what about 44? 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, and 11 on its own table. 11 ones are 11. Now, what are the factors of 22? 2 and 11. It means 2 also has the power 1. I said you can write 1 or you don't write 1. It's the same thing. And 11 also has the power 1. Now, what about 44? 2 into 2 into 11. Or you can say 2 because it's multiplied 2 times. So, 2 has the power 2 multiplied by 11. So, to take out the LCM, I will look at this. So, first of all, what are all the factors used? All the numbers used? It's 2 is used and 11 is used. Now, I will see that which 2 has the highest power. The 2 which has the highest power is 2. So, I will take this 2 with the highest power of 2. And this 11, both these 11 has the power 1. So, I will use only power 1. So, now to take out the LCM, 2 power 2 means it's repeated 2 times and 11. So, 11 2s are 22 and 22 2 is a 44. So, it means the LCM of these two numbers is 44. Now, we will see how to take out the LCM if you have 3 numbers. So, earlier you were having 2 numbers. So, now we have 3 numbers and how to find out their LCM using prime factorization method. So, first of all, I will take out the prime factors of 75. So, it will not go on the table of 2 as it is an odd number. It will go on the table of 3. 3 2s are 6, 3 5s are 15. And now 25 will not go on the table of 3. Which are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and so on. So, next prime number is 3. So, I divided by 3. Now, it cannot be divided by 3. So, next prime number is 5. 5 5s are 25 and 5 1s are 5. Now, the prime factors of 125. So, this will not go on the table of 3. You have to use the divisibility test. You have already learned. So, how it will not go on the table of 3? How do I know? When I add the digits 1, 2 and 5, it is 8. So, 8 is not divisible by 3. It means this will not be divisible by 3. So, now this will be divisible by 5 as it is having at the end 5. 5 to the 10. 5 5 is 25. 5 5 is 25 and 5 1s are 5. Now, the factors of 150. So, this will go on the table of 2 first. Can be divided by 2 first. 2 7s are 14. 2 5s are 10. Now, cannot be divisible by 2 but by 3. 3 5s are and 5 5s are and 5 1s are. Now, what I have to do? I have to write all the factors of 75. What are all the prime factors of 75? 3 into 5 into 5, or you can write as 3 into, because 5 is repeated 2 times, 5 square. 5 power 2 of 5 square. So 125. 5 into 5 into 5, or you can say 5 power 3. Because this is repeated 3 times. Now 150. 2 into 3 into 5 into 5. Or you can say 2 into 3 into 5 power 2. Because this is repeated 2 times. Now I have to take out the LCM. I will look at these. So first of all, what are all the factors, different factors used here? There is 2 also. There is 3 also and there is 5 also, right? So, these are the 3 factors used in all these 3 numbers. Now, what I have to do? I have to take the highest factor, highest power of the number 2, which is the number 2 which is having highest power. So, this 2 has a power 1. There is no other 2. So, it means I will take 2 with the power 1 only. Now, 3. Now I will look at 3, which 3 has the highest power. This has power 1, this has power 1. So I have to take the highest power. So this also, the power, highest power being used over here is only 1. Now I will look at 5. The power of this is 2, power of this is 2, power of this is 3, but I will take the 5 which has the highest power. So 5 raised to the power 3. Now to take out the LCM, 2 is only 1 time, 3 is only 1 time, but 5 is 3 times, 5 power 3. So now I will multiply all of them. 3 5s are 15, 15 5s are 75 and then 750. So when you will multiply all of them, you will get 750. It means the LCM of all these three numbers is 750. Now let me take one more example, this time again three numbers. So 56, 140 and 210. So I will take out the prime factors of all these three numbers. 2, 2's are 4, 2 8's are 16, 2 1's are 2, 2 4's are 8, 2 7's are and 7 1's are 7. Now 140. 2 7's are 14 and 0, 2 3's are 6 and 2 5's are 10. It will not go on 2 now, it will not go on 3, it will go on 5. 7's are 35, 7 1's are 7. Now 210. Now children, look at this very carefully, because here you make mistakes. Like this number will be divisible by 2, 2 1's are 2. Now you have 1. Now 1 I cannot divide with 2 because it's smaller than 2. Now I have to take this 10 together. But before taking 10 together, because this 1 is not divisible by 2, I have to put a 0 over here first. Then I will take 10 together. Now it will be 2 5s are 10. So this is where most of the students make a mistake. What you people will do is that you will write 2 1s are 2 and this 10, 2 5s are 10. You will write 15 over there, but this is incorrect. So 2 1s are 2, then comes 1. 1 is not divisible by 2. I have to take 10 together, but before that you have to put a 0 here. 2 5s are, then you will say 2 5s are 10. Now will not go on the table of 2, but it will go on the next prime number 3. 3 3s are 9, 3 5s are 15. Now this will go be divisible by 5. 5 7s are 35 and 7 1s are 7. Now what are the factors of 56? It's 2 into 2 into 2 into 7, or I can say 2 is repeated 3 times, so 2 power 3 multiply by 7. 7 is only 1 time. Now 140. 2 into 2 into 5 into 7. Or you can say 2 is repeated 2 times, so 2 has the power 2 into 5 into 7. These are only 1 time, so they have the power 1. Now 210 is 2 into 3 into 5 into 7. So all are repeated only 1 time, so 2, 3, 5 and 7. Now to take out the LCM, what you will do is, first of all, look at all the different factors that have been used. 2 is used, so I will write 2, then 3 is used, 3, then 5 is there, 5, and then 7 also is there. So these are the different factors used. 2 is there, 3 is there, 5 is there and 7 is there. Now what I have to do, I have to take the highest factor, highest power of these numbers which is used over there. So look at this 2 first. This has the power 2, this has power 1 and this is power 3. So which is the highest power? The highest power being used is 3. So I will take the highest power of 2 that is used over here, that is 3, 2 power 3. Now next is 3. So this is a 3 and nowhere there is 3 and its power is 1. So it means I will use this only 1 time. Now 5 here is 5, but both of them have the power 1, so I will take highest power means is 1. So 7, 7, 7, 7, and their power is 1, so highest power being used is 1. Okay, so now I will multiply this. 2 has a power 3, so I will multiply 2 3 times. Then 3 is power is 1, 5 ka power is 1, and 7 also is 1 time. Now 2 2's are 4, 4 3's are 12, 12 3's are 36, 35, or you can 5 2's are 10, 2 3's are 6, 6 3's are 18. So the answer comes to 1260. So it means the LCM of these three numbers is 1260.